Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on Do Not Disturb on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. To enable Do Not Disturb, open the main Settings app first, and then tap into the search box at the top and type in Do Not Disturb. Tap on the main Do Not Disturb option from the list, and then you may need to tap on it again to open the correct settings. You should now have the option to enable it, either with a button or toggle switch. There will be more ways to customize exactly what this mode will do below, so feel free to customize these. For example, you can allow certain apps to bypass Do Not Disturb and still send notifications. You can also enable or disable it from the Quick Access menu, so open this by swiping down from the top of the screen twice and then look for the Do Not Disturb button. Tap on it to turn it on or off, or long press on it, or tap on the text underneath it to be able to change more options. That's how to turn on Do Not Disturb on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.